Atria's newest addition to the Viper Venom series uses SK Hynix's 8 die chips that allows the latest DDR5 RAM to clock at 7200 MHz and beyond, which is a whole gigahertz faster than last generation modules that cap out at DDR5 6200. With the extra bandwidth on hand, how much of a difference did the DDR5 7200 2x16GB kit we are reviewing today make a difference in our benchmarks compared to first generation DDR5 speeds? Before we get to answering that question, it is important to note a 13th generation Intel CPU is required to operate it at such high clocks. We tried it on a 12th generation Intel CPU, and there is nothing we could do to make it work, and even on an Intel Core i7-13700K, you are really pushing the limits of stability depending on your motherboard model and even BIOS revision. Given this information, it makes sense we could not overclock it any more than it was specified from the factory. In terms of performance, the Patriot Viper Venom DDR5 7200 showed significant performance difference against the reference DDR5 5600 kit I used, but only in synthetic tests that directly measure memory bandwidth. Every test that simulates real-world performance, some of them scored better than the Thermaltake TUF-RAM XG RGB D5 DDR5 5600 2x16GB, while in other tests, it scored worse. At least with current generation CPUs, it does not seem to me that there is anything to gain with DDR5 7200. Of course, future generation platforms could take advantage of the extra bandwidth, and if you want to future-proof your purchase, buying the latest and greatest RAM may be a wise choice. For about $170 at press time, the Patriot Viper Venom DDR5 7200 2x16GB is very reasonably priced for some of the fastest DDR5 memory money can buy. As always, you will get lifetime warranty, so as we see newer CPUs hit the market, you can be sure Patriot's latest kit will last you for many years to come. Let me know in the comments what you think of this RAM kit.